Yes, sir. You already know what it is. This is your boy E.s.d.o.t. Freestyle Friday, and the beat drops now.
Are you ready?
Okay, let's put an end to this pathetic hoedown.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You already know what it is, man. This is your boy E.s.d.o.t., and this is Freestyle Friday. Now, if you are not tuned into the channel, you are go ahead and press that subscribe button, then slide over, hit that bell, not once, but two times, and get these notifications. Also, if y'all want to leave a comment, let me know what's good, go ahead and do that, and if you like the video, leave one of those too. Now, how I always say and how I always do, without further ado, the beat drops now. Yes, sir. Mr. Witty. E.s.d.o.t. Excellent skill delivered on time for those that didn't know. That's why I flow. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Orlando. That's where I am. Shout out to KZU. That's where I'm from. Shout out to Chi-Town. That's where I've been. I'm from there too. You know. How it go and how it go. What they know. Trying to bang that. This is Liquor Store. Me and mine's one of a kind. We'll let ya go ahead and open the script and then betcha the whole script on it. Slick on it. Go ahead and feel the clock. Got the tick on it. When my people flip on it, no gymnastics involved. We got problems plus crimes needs to solve. Then, so we go ahead and rotate. No need to hate. We appreciate. We set the date. No blinding shit. We rewinding it. How we reclining in. Something finding them to be quite nice. Something cool like ice, roll the dice, get it at good price. Now if they wanna act something shice, you leave them right there. You cannot care about all that BS, don't stress yourself. Cause these people out here gon' TS, what else? I mean test the shit, they reckless. They wanna snatch everything from your pocket chains to your necklace. So don't let it happen, be a captain. Go ahead and knock them off the boat if they rapping the wrong way. Say it's been a long day and such. Then give them that 1-2 punch and hold them up like fold them up, it's time to roll them up. If these cats up against the wall, then hold them up. Tell them a little bit of knowledge. If they don't want to listen, go and give them the deuces. Then go on your position, because these cats out here will get you off your square. Something that I wouldn't dare let happen. I'm still cool when it comes to this fire type style. So that's why you see Mr. Yan Witty rapping. Action, go ahead and break it down groovy. They ain't understand it like a scene from a Chinese movie with no subtitles and a rival trying to put this on everything plus the Bible. Cause I know I am trying to glow first sun, burst stun, make it nice. Niggas do it right, I am about that hype. If you want the price, we can do it like half man, half mic. Now what I recite, straight truth. We can go ahead and put this in the booth. Tell the youth, appreciate. Please don't hate, set it up, get bigger, then wait. Cause if you don't, you will be in jail. I'm sorry, but me, that's time that I can dwell on. And that is how I do it, keep it. All liquor store fluid, so I'm used to it. That's why I break it down nicely, the price be shiesty, like iced tea, got me in the wrong mood. So I tell them like Stella, I reverse it, got my groove right back. Just like that, strike back like Cobra. If you don't like that, then you'll get ran over. I'm a soldier, trying to pop it off like a can. Coffee, you fold ya, but fold ya up like a card hand. But man, understand, trying to rule the land with an iron fist, but still be compassionate. They ain't understanding, so I'm coming through thrashing shit immaculate. When it comes to this lingo, I'm a star. You can catch me, I'm Mr. Ringo. I'm popping chips, you can get me, I'm Mr. Pringles. I am new now, I'm in the hood and I live in single. No Khadijah, but I'm doing it at my leisure. And if you want this gun talk, I will squeeze off. But no bullets will come. That is how I do when I get it done. First son of Sandy, so you don't wanna mess with it. Yan Witty, cool, but get reckless. I'll go ahead and nah, I'ma calm down. Show them girls my palm now, you dig it? Like a reader, I'll be off for the meter. I gotta blaze it up for my folks and my senoritas. That's how we go again, cool with the mic, let them know again. I'm all about that bass and the flow again. So if you know a couple of people like me, go ahead and let me know that we can start rapping and acting. This is action, we need this cash thing, you know, that nice bling. So as I slow down, tell a girl to go down, you know now. We all get it for the soul pound, so put your hands up. And if my niggas all good up in the hood, to stand up. Understand us, yes sir, we bout to get it. No need for no lecture. Yon Witty, he bout to feel the texture. Now let this be the last one. E.s.d.o.t, the prodigal son, I guess it done. I'm gone, I'm still up in the zone. I'm not the prodigal son, I'm just lying, but I'm on. Still, that's the way I chill. Love to my family and friends, that's the deal. Yon Witty, I'm out.
Disclaimer, disclaimer, disclaimer. Listen, I do not own the rights to any of these beats. None of them at all. So, what I do is I give a disclaimer at the end of every video and give the artist or the beat maker the proper shout out. So, all the links to each one of them will be in the video. And sooner or later, I will learn to stop erasing this goddamn disclaimer. Because every single time I do it, I seem to erase it. So, this is a disclaimer. Y'all check them out on the beats. I'll holler at y'all next Friday. Peace.